Let me tell you all a story about a wandering godly man. He was born somewhere in Poland in the year 1698. He was known all over the world as the light of the sun.